thanks to Words Speech Day for giving me the chance to share my voice here. I'm Shen Yueqiu from Nanjing, China, and I am a high school student from Jianling High School. Why so serious? I kept asking myself with this question in my favorite film. Yesterday, I went through the busiest district in my hometown, Nanjing. I saw countless skyscrapers standing with solemnity, and I saw different people passed in and out. However, neither the old nor the young had any expressions on their faces. I did not know whether they were happy or not, but I did know this scene was morbid. At this crossroad of the humanity, we, the humans, lost our feelings. I've thought about long time about how to keep the warmth in our heart and how to make the contribution to the human society. And today, I decide to start with a smile. I first want to clarify the reasons for the numbness on people's face. First and foremost, today's world is in urgent need of logic and science in order to have progressions. We try to think with logic and cautious because we do not want any of our personal feelings to have some bad influence on the mistakes. And in addition, different peoples are facing different pressures in this world. We do not have time to express our feelings on our faces. We try to work as hard as possible and get profits quietly as soon as possible. The last thing is that, with the development of the internet, we tend to see more and more social injuries and broken relationships caused by the sensitivities. We try to hide ourselves in order to have the chance to avoid these heartbroken events. But again, why so serious? Why not try to contribute more passion to the world? Say, during the COVID-19, the doctors are the people with the most calm and sane in heart. But we can still see the doctor's smiling face on some of the videos after they managing to cure some patients. I believe they not only touch the patients, but also touch the whole world. At this stage of pandemic, the whole world do need some warmth. And the patients and true personal feelings are just like this warmth. Why not try to dare to just appear with curiosity to the novelties, the pain to the loss and love to the families? Why not try to increase the times when we fill our eyes with tears? Yes, they are not shameful. If each of the people are willing to give up their numbness and solemnity on their faces, I believe the whole world would just be full of sweetness, just like adding a sugar. Let's just try with a smile. Let's just start with a smile. Thanks for the World Speech Day.